We'll be in the town of Sparta, Tennessee, trying to make a YouTube video. So y'all just sit back and relax. We finally got us a new brace for our phone. It is 11:37 in Sparta, Tennessee. Sparta's a pretty good sized town. It's a home of Lester Flatt. Sparta can be a pretty busy place at times for a little town. I'd like to say, if this is the first time you've seen my videos, welcome to my channel. I'm Big Jeffrey Sailors, and I like doing traveling videos. And today I'll be Sparta, Tennessee, and we're fixing to turn off and go around by Calf Killer. We're turning on West College Street, and then we're going to hit Highway 84. That's an old Presbyterian church. This will be Highway 84. This is Highway 84. They call it, Highway 84. They call it the River Road. And they also call it the Monterey Highway. We're glad to have you along with us today. This will be last day of April 2021, and we just thought it'd be a good day to get out and take some scenery pictures. It's supposed to be in the high 70s today. Cut down a little of that wind. A lot of people use these real expensive cameras and video to make your videos with. All I've got is a $40 track phone, and that's what I use. And I spent about $15 on a mirror mount to set it with. And you don't have to have a lot of money to make videos. A lot of people think you do, but you don't. You can you come out around $50 and have a good setup. And up ahead here is Highway 84 Market. It'd be on your left. I don't know if you see it good or not. And right beside of it would be the dumps. Collecting center, if you want to call it that. If some of you actually watch these videos and you got something you'd like me to video or check out in Sparta or Cookeville, Crossville, Smithville, any of the surrounding areas, get a hold of me on Facebook or on YouTube and let me know what y'all would like to see, and we'll see what we can do. Stay on Highway 84 going east, you'll wind up in Monterey. This road goes all the way through Monterey and then takes you all the way to Livingston. Pretty good old crooked road, and it follows the river. Thank you. This is the Cherry Creek Road. You stay on hit all the way through, it winds up in Dry Valley. And then it comes out on Highway 70.
There we go.
Honey, I'm home. This will end this video of riding around in Sparta. Thank you for watching. Hope you have a great weekend. God bless.